snitten. En hier de valve. You can see here, it's burning out a little bit, but this is too heavy, I think. I have another one, and it's thinner steel, and we hope that it will better. So, we change it. The valve. My first valve, it is ordinary steel, it's 1.5 millimeter thickness and it springs a little bit, but you see it is not spring steel. We have problem with it, and I make another one, nice spring steel, but it is thicker, it is 2.5 millimeter thick, and it is not possible that the valve is open very well. So we have we need a blaster for running. So we try another one. Heavy stuff, very pricey. Mudane steel, 99.5%. It's very expensive. 10 with 10. Square is $10, but it springs, it is 1.5, everything is right on it. This we got to try it. Well, this is kind of the problem. It's not exactly through the hole. Yeah. That's the problem.